Don't shoot, Donkey Kong, it's just me.
Hey, Icebird, what are you doing here?
Just came to go hunting with you.
Alright. I saw some chickens back there. I'm gonna go and get one of those. Alright, you ready? Calm down! All you did was shoot a chicken!
No, it was...
It was what?
Never mind, we should go. Alright, see ya, Iceberg.
Wait! When do you go off on tour?
In a couple of hours.
Alright. Are you gonna be waiting at the train station? I think you've got enough people saying goodbye without me there. You're probably right, I'll see you later.
I'm home!
Hello, Uncle.
Hey, little Joey, look what I got.
Did you have a good walk, dear?
Walk? I was just out.
Hey, what's up? We have visitors.
They're waiting for you in the office.
Alright.
Before you go, how's your scar doing?
Oh, this thing?
Personally, I think it's getting better.
Really? That's good.
Thanks to you, of course, for mending it.
Well, I'll be back.
I hope everything's okay. President Boo.
Oh, Donkey Kong.
What an honor.
Donkey Kong, I think this will be easiest if we agree not to lie to each other.
Why would I? Excellent. So, I'm sure you've heard of that you're going on tour in a couple hours.
Of course, sir.
There's something I need to talk to you before you go on.
Courage, sacrifice, everything you did to win the games. Everything. But you did something no tribute has ever done.
What would that be?
You were the first tribute in Mario history to ever team with another district.
Okay, well, I don't see what the problem with that is.
The problem is very fragile and very simple. Some districts are now skipping to the conclusion that if you can team up with other districts, why don't they team up to destroy the capital? I need you on the tour to go and tell everyone that you are a ruthless killer. You have no good being, and you only teamed with her, that little Yoshi, to backstab him in the end.
Why would I do that? Because people are going to start rebelling eventually.
And I don't think it's a war you want.
Of course not.
Excellent. I'll be watching you. Impress me.
What did he say?
A lot of things.
Well, we have some more visitors. Your crew's here.
Really?
Hey, Donkey Kong!
Guys, you're here!
Well, we gotta help you through the store, don't we?
Donkey Kong, there's someone you need to meet. You never really successfully met your mentor last year, because he was a bit drunk.
Donkey Kong, this is Diddy Kong, the only other victor from District 12.
Congratulations, kid. Didn't know that you had it in you.
Thanks. But no thanks.
Donkey Kong, there's no need to be rude.
I just don't see why you didn't come and mentor us.
I was taking care of some problems of my own.
Fine. Alright, we need to get on the train. Let's go.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, little Joey.
Well, I see you again.
In a few months when the tour's over.
Bye-bye.
Alright, so what's the first stop of the tour?
District 11.
Alright, let's get on that train.
District.
Now, we all know what you're supposed to do on this tour, right?
I think so.
Well, just a reminder, you're supposed to just kind of pay a tribute for the fallen tributes. For this place, that would be Mini Yoshi and Black Yoshi.
Just say something nice about the tributes and you can get off.
Hello, citizens of District 11.
I'm the victor of the 74th Annual Hunger Games. The battle was a great fight, with many worthy tributes.
I would like to give tribute to the tributes. To the tributes Mini Yoshi and Black Yoshi, they were great tributes and had much potential to win. Parents of these tributes, you should be super proud. They've made it really far into the games. And, I want to debunk a rumor. People are saying that I, Donkey Kong, from District 12, can team with the tributes. So why can't you, fellow people? A lot of excuses that come around are, why do the careers 1 and 2 and 4 get to team? But none of the other tributes end up getting to. Well, it's because they've been doing it since the first games, and, well, I'm here to say that I did not team with Mini Yoshi because I wanted to help her. I was simply just trying to lower her expectations to backstab her. I never wanted to team, and I wanted to destroy her.
What is this nonsense? He's lying.
No, don't hurt him! No, no!
We need to get out of here.
No, stop!
You have a very simple task, Donkey Kong.
He has to know I didn't mean anyone to get killed. He has to know that.
What? Slow down. Who needs to know what?
Pres Boo. He came to me before the tour started. He told me that there's rebellion starting in the districts because I teamed with the tribute and I need to act like I was with Zay trying to kill her. I didn't mean for that to happen, though.
Shoot, Donkey Kong, this is bad. You... Oh, no.
He wanted me to impress him or else I would regret it.
He wants me to stop a revolution. Well, you've done it now. We just have to hope that he doesn't take it far, and he understands that it wasn't your fault.
We need to go. We're being kicked out of District 11. It's getting completely chaos out there. We need to leave. The tributes from District were strong and very well-hearted.
But as sad as it might be, we should all just try to move on and realize a game is a game.
We need to remember that the Hunger Games are here to serve our country in remembering of what the old revolution did.
I know it was hard to do what you did. That's not just what's bothering me. The fact that I lied to everyone is one thing, but knowing that Snow might not even care and I'll pay the price for it is even worse. We're just going to stay positive. There is a news broadcast from the Capitol from Snow himself. When he announced what the Court of Quell is going to be, I'm going to have to mentor someone, huh?
Yes, you're going to.
The Court of Quell. Every 25 years, they just make a spin-off to make it even harder than all the other 8 years.
You want a Quell, though, right?
Yeah, 48 tributes.
That's really impressive.
Things happened in those games that changed me. That's the reason why I didn't mentor you. I needed time to get over it. I'm still not quite done yet. It's been taking me years. The broadcast is on in a couple hours. We'll see what he says.
Hello, citizens of Pan Am. It is the time that we announce what the Quarter Quell's special variety will be. This year, of the 75th year, the tributes will be reaped on the existing pool of victors from each district.
They can't do that!